Now we'll discuss JEE Advanced Paper, Paper 1, question number 41. In this question, fx is given as this. It is defined from 0 to infinity to real number. We have to check its monotonicity. So we'll differentiate it. So f dash x is equal to, we can say e raised to power minus x plus 1 by x upon x minus e raised to power minus x plus 1 by x into x into minus 1 by x square. That is equal to twice e raised to power minus x plus 1 by x upon x, which is greater than 0 for every x belongs to 0 to infinity. So it is a monotonically increasing function for every x greater than 0. So option number A is true. That is, it is monotonically increasing in 1 to infinity. Okay, now we have to find f 1 by x. So can I rub this? Okay. Now we'll discuss f 1 by x. F 1 by x will be is equals to x 2 1 by x e raised to power minus t plus 1 by t dt by t. Now substitute t is equal to 1 by u, which implies dt is equal to minus 1 by u square du is equals to 1 by x to x e raised to power minus u plus 1 by u dt minus 1 by u square into u du. We can see it is equal to minus fx. So fx plus f1 by x is equals to 0. Hence we can say option number C is also true. Okay, now we'll check for option number D. Let us consider another function gx is equal to f 2 raised to power x is equal to 2 raised to power minus x to 2 raised to power x e raised to power minus t plus 1 by t into dt by t. Now I'll find g of minus x, that is f 2 raised to power minus x is equal to 2 raised to power x to 2 raised to power minus x e raised to power minus t plus 1 by t dt by t is equal to minus gx. So we can say gx, that is f 2 raised to power x, is an odd function. Hence option number D is also true.